I started doing the clothing company because I, like I said, it was a good way to like express, you know, all the things I was into. So like skateboarding, you know, clothing, fashion, art, you know, design, just making things. I mean, it started off as like a creative outlet for myself, but people were interested in it. You know, they were supporting me, but then it kind of gave them a way to kind of express themselves. And so it's not really about my brand, it's about the brand and how people find something that they like, and then they kind of use that to showcase their work, you know, whether it's like painting or just going out skating, riding bikes, driving cars, working on cars, and just like stuff like that, things that people love, you know, there's room for under this name. My name is Jacob. I am 28 years young. I've been drawing. I've been into skateboarding and everything like that since I was a kid. I started Sail Clothing, back in 2007. At least that's what I claim. That's when I graduated high school. The word sail, it originally came from wanting to, you know, draw my notebooks and stuff like that. You know, there was like a lot of graffiti artists and they would spend their time like, you know, writing, you know, their names and stuff like that. And I could never think of a cool name. So I sat there and I went through all kinds of different words and stuff. And I wound up landing on sail. And that was kind of like the golden word, you know, it fits for so many different situations. It's been a perfect name, super fun, super simple. Back in 2013, towards the beginning of the year, I was hanging out with a couple of friends, and you know, we were doing, you know, some artsy things, and we started doing like wheat paste. We wanted to go out and do wheat paste, so it was when you would like mixing, you know, flour and water together and make kind of a pasty liquid, and we would go out and we'd throw up, you know, just whatever drawings and stuff. So we're all just drawing different things to throw up, and I wanted to draw an octopus, and I had like the idea in my head. But the problem was I didn't have, since there was like four or five of us, there wasn't any table space. So I got the paper and I got the pen and I just kind of loosely like drew the picture of the octopus just on that piece of paper. It turned out so good. I cut it out. We went down the street and I pasted it onto a fire hydrant just like up the block. Yeah, I started calling them tents. He has, four tentacles that are still in good shape, and then he has four that are cut off. But yeah, so he's been around now for 4 years. I don't think he's going anywhere. He's kind of become like a symbol for the company. But yeah, we started off doing t-shirts. We got to beanies. We started doing, you know, stickers. We started getting a little bit more creative. We did some patches. I learned how to work with leather while I was living out in Oregon. I mean, one of the mottos or one of the slogans that I kind of tied in with the brand was create and discover. You know, everybody kind of finds their own niche, and this clothing brand has been mine, you know, for a long time now. But I'm excited to see where it goes. I'm excited to see, you know, what new projects come out of it. It's not really something that's out there to make money. You know, it's something to just make. You know, we're just out there to create. That's why I like working with other people. I don't want it to be just my vision or my direction. You know, if somebody has an idea, like, hey, this would be cool for your brand, I'm gonna listen to it and see if it kind of fits, you know, with what we're going with, because it helps them develop the things that they care about, but it also helps the company kind of develop this name for itself. It started off as a skateboarding brand, and if I have to associate it with anything, I would like it to be skateboarding. I've been skateboarding since I was a little kid, and I mean, I've learned so much from it. You know, it's made me the person I am, and I feel like skateboarding is one of the best gifts you can ever give anybody. I owe like the whole success of my brand to skateboarding. I think that the people who skate, you know, find it really relatable, just because that is what most of my content is, and it's based around that. If I could, I'd skate forever. If I could, I'd keep this brand around forever. Even if I don't make any more money than I make now, you know, if I can just keep doing it. You know, find what you love and, you know, do it till you die.
Assessing ambient, Lexapro and paranoia setting in. Probably shouldn't have smoked a blunt before coming in, but fuck it, man, I don't expect you to understand. But I'm a different man, don't expect you to sit in the stands like another fan. Take my hand, I take you to another than like Peter Pan.